It may begin. Perkless on Lerys on the TTV. Swung.
Thank you.
upset. Huh? Oh, sure, you're making noise. Swung at that either. Sometimes I just reflex swing. What? Just pop two gens and nothing. Man, it's like I hear them groaning, but I'm just hearing things. Second point. Buzzy, I'm sorry to hear that. I'm glad I cheer you up. Not sure how. Hatch, but I prefer to give it to her. Rather than she thinks she won't blame me. Stubborn little cockroaches.
I'm probably gonna get off DVD after this game.
You are? Finally, stop wiggling. This person's name is Doofus. So it's in the middle of the hatch. Get out of my memorial institute, you doofus. How do I play as twins? Well, you send out the little gremlin fetus. Mama's first aborted. First aborted gremlin fetus. Man, I'm hungry. Real GG21. They've got one follower. Oh, that's not them. I didn't mind. TTV. The real JJ21. I do not see a channel for that. Fake TTV. Wannabe cockroach. We how do you get the iridescent shards? Iridescent shards are your player progression currency. They may be used to purchase characters. They are acquired by gaining experience points, XP, and increasing your player level. Iridescent shards are not capped. I wonder, do you get them from the tomes?